stupid little cubicle conversations people have at work. Like, I had a guy come to my cubicle and brag to me about solving the Rubik's Cube puzzle. The toy from 1981. It's taken him 29 years to solve this damn mystery. He was like, check it out, Ryan. Yeah, I'm a problem solver. Look, every single color is on its own separate side. So I went to HR, and I reported him as a racist. Who's a problem solver now, Steve? Enjoy your new career.